Good afternoon, B-Town. B-Town Jetter here, along with the Terminator. We're back on another manhole. We get to be in the shade on this one. And this will be the last hole for the day. And we'll get to go home. You didn't paint that like that, did you?
No. Somebody else did last time.
Need to change that out. Downstream. Okay. You can get it in there. No drop, is it?
Yeah.
work it out from that pipe.
Go back down.
I was wondering why it dropped all of a sudden. I'm like, it wasn't me that time. Thank you. Well, folks, as a cut and dry manhole, pretty much what we deal with every day. Occasionally we'll get a root or a bunch of whites. Or some funny junny stuff like that. But that's all she wrote for today, folks. If you like this video, hit that like button. Subscribe if you would. That's fine, just leave it hanging, as long as it's not dragging through. Leave a comment or two on how you think we're doing. I'd like to give a shout out to me mates, Ollie from Drain Cleaning, or Drain Attic, and Bruce from Drain Cleaning Australia. This is B-Town Jetter signing out. Have a blessed day.